A man convicted of killing a Jefferson City corrections officer has just been sentenced to life in prison. Today, a Cole County judge sentenced Jawan Worley to 2 life sentences and another 15 years for each of his 6 other felonies. Those sentences will run concurrently. Worley was 16 when he shot and killed Justin Kamerick during a robbery in 2018. Worley was certified as an adult to stand trial in 2019.